MyEBSCO is a free personal account that allows you to make the most of the dashboard features in the new EBSCO user interfaces. In this tutorial, we look at creating a MyEBSCO account, as well as the features available in the dashboard when signed into your personal account. Create a personal account by clicking on the MyEBSCO link at the top of the screen and selecting Create an Account. Fill in the fields and follow the strong password guidelines to create your password. If enabled by your institution, you can use your Google account credentials to sign in and create a personal account by clicking the Continue with Google button. Consent to EBSCO's Personal Data Retention and Usage Policy. You can read EBSCO's Privacy Policy by clicking the link. If you do not consent to the policy, you will be unable to continue creating an account. When you are finished, click Create Account. Once your information has been accepted, your account is created, and you can sign in using your credentials. From the dashboard, you can access projects, saved articles and ebooks, searches and records viewed during the current session, ebook holds and checkouts, and search and journal alerts. Projects enable you to collect and organize the articles and ebooks you find in EDS, EBSCOhost, or Explora. For example, if you were working on multiple research projects, you could create a project for each one to store articles on your different topics. In addition, you could assign each project a due date to help prioritize your work. Click the plus button to create a new project. Articles and ebooks you bookmark can be found in the saved area of the dashboard. Click a title to view it. Click the searches tab to view previous searches that you saved from your search history. Click a search to retrieve the latest results. Click Recent Activity to view your search history and viewed records from the current session. From your search history, you can bookmark searches to save them permanently, add them to a project, or delete them from your history. From the Viewed Records area, review any articles and ebooks you viewed during the current session. Bookmark any you would like to save permanently. The Holds and Checkouts area is where you will find ebook titles on which you have put a hold or checked out to download to your device. If your library has Patron Empowerment enabled, this section will also display any catalog items currently checked out or on hold, or any fees owed to your institution. From the Alerts area, edit or delete journal alerts you no longer wish to receive. From the Search Alerts tab, edit or delete search alerts you no longer wish to receive. Click View All Results to view all available results for your alert. Your MyEBSCO account enables you to request a report of your personal information that's been collected and remove that information when deleting your account. To begin, click the MyEBSCO link and select Manage Your Account. Enter your login credentials, scroll to the bottom of the page, and click the Personal Data Retention and Usage link. Click Request New Report to view a report of your data collected for the past 12 months. Or click Delete MyEBSCO Account to remove your personal data and delete your account. Please note that your account is permanently deleted and cannot be recovered. On the Manage Your Account screen, you can also merge your MyEBSCO account with another one. Once your accounts are merged, the account that contained the data that was merged into the target account is removed and no longer exists on the service. To begin, click Get Started under Merge Accounts. Click the Sign In to Your Second Account button and sign in with the credentials for the account that has the data you wish to merge into the account you are currently logged into. Confirm the accounts you are merging are correct and click the Merge Account button. Click Continue to confirm you wish to continue with the merging of your accounts. Once you click to merge accounts, this action cannot be undone. If your account is associated with a deliverable email address, you will receive an email when your accounts have been successfully merged. Click Go to My Account to return to the Manage Your Account screen. To learn more about the features of the new EBSCO user interfaces, visit EBSCO Connect at connect.ebsco.com.